I feel like my mother summed it up for me when she was explaining that what we do is not a job, it's a calling. And it takes a very special individual to impact and have the patience and being nurturing and go through the process of watching our students grow. I love the service of it and providing and giving them what they need. So I think I would always be an educator. And in a sense, it's the same as parenting if you think about it. You know, as a parent, you're in that role of educating.